Assalamualaikum and a very good day to everyone. We are from Group Imposters. We present our innovation idea, which is the smart tire under SDG Good Health and Well-being. The main purpose of smart tire is in alliance with the goal of SDG, which is to reduce the number of global deaths and injuries from road traffic accidents. Smart tire can provide information of tire's condition and its lifespan through an app via Bluetooth connection. It is equipped with sensor to detect any objects within 2 meters and slow down the vehicles automatically to prevent accident. During rainy days, the sensor will activate to increase the friction of the tires so that have a better grip on the road.
To start, we have several key partners associating with our product. Firstly, the tire company Michelin Tires Malaysia. This collaboration is highly significant for better sales. Next, rubber suppliers and retailers, which can supply materials for our production, and also steel company to supply steel cords used to manufacture our tires. And lastly, distributors. It is to expand our market so that we're not limiting our product only at our center, but can be bought anywhere near customers. Moving on to the key activities. Firstly, research and development for future improvement and innovations of our products. Then, marketing or sales to customer to attract buyers and gain their trust. Management and operation is to ensure the manufacturing of our tires is in good efficiency.
The cost structure of this smart tire consists of salaries and wages, R&D fees, utilities, marketing, advertising, and transportation.
Next is customer segments. We have 3 segments for this innovation, which are business to customer, business to business, and business to government. For business to customer, we are targeting on doing business with local and domestic customers. As for business to business, we decided to limit our minimum purchase of a company or a person to avoid losses in our business. Lastly, we have business to government, where we are planning to be as a supplier to JPJ. For our revenue streams, one of them is sales, where we getting money from selling our product to one organization, and then we have services, where we are going to provide a service on our product to maintain its condition. Last but not least, co-branding, where we are going to collaborate with other companies such as Google Play Store and Apple App Store for our mobile application.
I am Fiona, now we will proceed with value proposition. First, it helps in reducing road traffic accident as well as implementing road safety, as the sensor will be activated during rainy days for the tires to accept more friction on the road. And when there is object or vehicle ahead in 2 meter distance, the tires will automatically slow down to prevent crashing. The third value is it is also an AI machine learning. Next, we will go to the key resources. The physical resources are machines and factory for the production of the tires. These are the tangible resources. Then, expert and researchers who are skillful and knowledgeable as human resources. And lastly, patents and copyright as intellectual resources.
Hello, I'm Zulaika. For the customer relationship, firstly, we have a 6 years of warranty to provide specific remedy for guarantee in this product, which assure the buyer that the tires are free or can be free from defects. Next is MOQ, minimum order quantity, which refer to minimum amount that can be ordered from a wholesaler supplier to ensure healthy profit margin and stable cash flow. Lastly is after sales service, where we conduct a survey to find out whether the customer is happy with the products or not. It's very important for customer satisfaction and customer retention, which also can generate loyal customers. For the channel segments, our group use B2B product showcase and exhibition to create a deep vertical interaction with the product, which also can drive the business to other sales channels.